Today at Newbury, we had two trials for the Classics at Newmarket next month. And first and foremost, we'll deal with the Greenham, in which James Garfield got the better of Expert Eye and several others in what was a very close finish. The form didn't look sensational. I'm not sure we'll be seeing a Classic winner come from the race, but in case you are interested, James Garfield 25-1, Expert Eye, who was disappointing to say the least, is 16-1. The filly's equivalent, the Fred Darling, probably threw up the more likely clue in Dan's Dream. Mick Shannon's horses are in red hot form at the moment, and under Sylvester D'Souza, she came comfortably clear. It was a nice performance. She's now 20-1 for the 1,000 guineas, but in all honesty, I can't see her winning the race either.